What's a soulmate?
It's well, it's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
You don't have to be an aunt.
It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person, you do that yourself.
I have become a whole new person because
you were something else, Clark.
Soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in
you. I can't. You can. You can do anything.
Or anyone else did. Or where no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get home.
Then let's go somewhere. Anywhere in the world, just you and me.
I could have looked at his face all night, the way his eyes wrinkled at the corners. I wanted to sit there forever. Will looked sideways at me. You're going to enjoy this. I pulled the fabric from the parcel and my hands were...
Oh! Oh my god, I don't believe it! Two pairs of black and yellow tights!
Tights?
Only the best pair of tights ever! Oh, I'm gonna go try them on!
I don't think a present ever made me so happy in my life.
God, tell me how much I love him.
He needs me.
Michael?
How could I explain to him how a body can become so familiar to you?
I'm sorry.
I like Will.
Beautiful.
A lot.
Well, you don't look so shabby yourself.
You take care of him. He's a good one.
You taught me the courage of stars before you left. How light carries on endlessly, even after death, with shortness of breath, you explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful.
Perhaps I did just want to be near him. I didn't want to go home. I thought I would never go home. Yeah. Will and I were safe, locked in a little paradise.
Change who people are.
And what can you do?
You love them.
So I held her. Will trainer. Ex-city whiskey. Sportsman. Traveler. Lover. I kissed him. And it was just Will and me. It has been best. 6 months of my entire life.
Explain. So where's better than this then?
Paris.
Stepping out from behind the table, I straighten my back and my shoulder and sit off down the street towards the perfumerie and the whole of Paris beyond.